Boz here with some quick commodities. Oil is falling today as fears on Russia backing out of OPEC production cuts is weighing on both Brent and WTI. Global supply still remains pretty tight as the U.S. is expected to go even harder on sanctions on Venezuela and Iran. Comments from Chicago Fed Prez Charles Evans sees rates remaining unchanged until late 2020. Year-over-year inflation remains at 1.9%, and the Fed's target is at 2%. More dovish commentary from Fed members will support rate-sensitive precious metals like gold and silver. Good luck out there, traders.